What do you think of this 3100 Chevy farm truck with the excellent patina, and it just lowered itself on air shocks?